Alright guys, here it is, the last video. Oh crap, am I recording? Hold on. Yeah, I am. Okay, good. Okay, here we go. Shall return and finally defeat Surtur. So then Grandpa can go to hell and I can get his throne. Fuck yeah. You cheating fuck. What? Stop doing that shit. We did it! You see a gate open around the wavering form of bleeding, battered Surtur. As his earthly form dissolves before you, his anguished cry chills your heart. Like, oh my gosh, beware, mortal! You may think that you have won this day, but you have earned my, like, eternal hatred. You are so not my friend of me, and that of all Muspelheim. Watch your back, bitch. I'll get you. The gate closes with a brilliant flash, cutting off Surtur's curse. When your vision clears, all that remains of Surtur is a dark smudge on the floor and an ornate winged helm. Now those fucking demons. There it is, there it is, there it is! The Helm of Storms. Excellent. Ridiculous. Get out of here, asshole. Come on. You know what? That's good enough. Oh, good. Sitting on the throne makes me feel weaker. Well, that's it, guys. There are no more downstairs. There's nothing else to do. So, let's go back. Oh no, you didn't. No, I want to get out of here, please. Why can't I leave? The charge is absorbed by the helm. You cheating. What? I have to go all the way back up. Okay, you know what? That's just a dick move. shit. Jeez, I'd actually have to like drop the helm and then go sell my stuff and then come back and get it and then keep climbing up the stairs. This is fucking ridiculous. Come on, where are the stairs? There are stairs. I guess that's it. Oh, there are stairs. Okay, so over, down, over, down, over. Okay. Icy Dragon. I'm kind of sad to finish this game. I had a lot of fun. Oh well, maybe I'll return to it. I think I'll do another playthrough just for fun, and if I find anything new, I'll record it. There really aren't any other stairs. Just all the way up there. Fuck. Can you believe this? I'm gonna have to actually drop the helm. Oh god, you're cursed anyway. Okay, let's save and then try going back. What the art has to say. You return victoriously to town and pay a final visit to the keep. The guards escort you once more to the Jarl's presence, but this time he comes and kneels at your feet. Young champion, he says, the very earth shook with the tidings of your victory. You have proven yourself a mighty warrior. May you prove to be as able a ruler. All that remains for you to do is to return the helm to your grandfather, that it may be restored to Thor, its rightful owner. So I don't even get to keep that helm? Fuck you. The Jarl rises and escorts you out of the keep. With a final nod to the Lord of the Keep, you make your way through the city and head back to the castle, where the shade of your grandfather awaits. Yeah, great. Thanks, asshole. You didn't do shit. the Jarl's gonna claim all my work too. She's like, yeah, I totally hired that random redheaded bitch.